Today I am going to show you how to add defects on your attending wagon or attending assemblies. Within the main landing screen, select the particular assembly or the wagon. I am selecting the second one. Then go to the menu. Within the menu, you are seeing wagon maintenance. Click on it. And on scrolling, you will get add defect option. Click on it. After clicking, your main screen will be refreshed, and within the this screen you will get on top the part group. Part group are group in which your parts are grouped or similar parts are grouped together. We are having bogie part, brake gear and superstructure, center pivot, CTRB, draft gear, empty loaded and many others. On your left, you are having the part selection option. Scroll it, you will get the all part. You will get the parts of the selected part group. If you are unable to find your relevant part group within the screen, just click on the all, and your left screen will show you all complete parts within the wagon. So how to add defect? Click on particular part group. I am selecting bogie. After selecting, your left side is refreshed. It is showing the parts only of bogie part group. So select on the part in which you are having problem. I have selected EM pad. Within the body section, you are seeing here that it is written adding defect to wagon. So within that, your part name that you have selected appears here. It is EM pad. Position is NA because EM pad is not associated to any position. So within the defect ID, you are having a drop down. It is currently showing broken, condemned or Paris, it or NA. Means your defect is or linked defect. Linked defect according to your EM pad are shown here. Click on any particular. After selecting the defect ID, your action code list is refreshed. So these are the possible defect that can be attached for a defect broken type. So EM pad you have selected here repaired. If you want to add further any remark, then add on it. Write whatever you want and see on your screen there is no particular button to save the record. Means this record will be automatically saved. So to add another defect, select your appropriate part group. Panel facing I have selected. Your left side part list is refreshed. I have selected this. And add your defect ID. On your particular defect, you will get the action code refreshed. So this is all for your adding defect to a web. Thank you.